All right, everybody, welcome back to another episode of Horizon Forbidden West. I am Captain Beefy with the Game Vault. Please, if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel and ring that bell for notifications. Also, leave a comment on the video and like it down below. It is appreciated, and especially if you share us on social media, that is always a great thing to do. All right, so picking up where we left off, we've got to fight this Shellsnapper, who is weak against poison, which is good. So I do have some poisonous spots here. Boy, he's coming awkwardly close. All right. Let's mark that first. Alright, we'll try to take that off of him. Is he going to see us? He's looking around. He's not happy. He's so not happy. Shot. Let's go for what the hell? Tag him again, but I don't see us doing a lot of damage. We're gonna have to wait for him to get a little closer. This is gonna be a bit of a process here, I think. Wear him down a little bit and see what happens. There's a little high ground up there. Something we might be able to get up on. Let's let him come around again. Alright, that hurt him a little bit. Oh! That wasn't very nice of him. Alright, well, maybe we have to do something a little different. Let's take a quick look at our inventory here and see what we've got. We need a trip caster. That one's explosive. That one's shocking. Knockdown on it. Alright, so let's get rid of the Frost Blastling. And let's get that Explosive Tripcaster on. And equipped. Looks like this. You gonna be able to get this guy to follow us? Come on, buddy. Hit him again. He's taking a little damage here. He's angry. Oof. Man, he's got a brutal attack on him. How did that do? Well, I did some damage to him. That's cool. Did he just burrow in the ground? Oh, crap. He sure did. Yikes. Oh my god, that's horrible. Alright, we gotta run. This guy mean. He keeps burying himself. That sucks. Right, but we're dealing some damage to him, so we're okay. Ton. Crystals and stuff? Come on, man. I like that. go? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Not fun. All right, let's get you up out of the ground. There, that's for sure. Down little by little. Is this our friend here? Do we have to get her alive? Crap. Come on. Revive her. Where is this guy? Oh, yeah. Oh, you suck, dude. Oh, if I gotta fight this guy all the way through again, I'm gonna be upset. Wait a minute. Yeah. Unbelievable. I am. Yep. Well, that thoroughly sucks. Try and get up here a little bit. In fact, I think we've got, yeah, we got some skills to spend, right? We got 4 points. Aim with L2 and fire with R1. That hurt him a little bit. Where are you, Kimasabi? I think he's trying to pop up right underneath me. Fight, I'll tell you that. Come on, let me up. above ground, dude. Come on. This is a tough fight. Oh no, my friend! We need to save you. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, get up, get up! Alright, let's go. Try hitting you with one of these bang sticks again, dude. Yep. That worked out well. Oh, and so did that. Ah, get off me, get off me, get off me. Oh my god, he's dead. You're a complete dick. Well, that was a fight, guys. 25 minutes almost to take that sumbitch down. But we did it. Alright, good. Good for us. Woohoo. Man, that first time, we almost had him. Had we not screwed up, it would have been a lot shorter of a fight. But that, those spear casters, or whatever that thing is, that seemed to be a big help. Let's see, I don't think we knocked many parts off of him. If any, it was pretty tough. It's definitely about time to upgrade this, weapon setup that we have. It's not that great. But dang. That was a fight. And yeah, I know we're gathering a lot of crap, but you know what? If we do this after a major fight, we're never going to run out. Alright, let's go over here. Talk to this dude.
Dasha's room.
Okay, here's the fire. And here's our friend.
It's a dead end.
Missed. Okay.
Well, now I think I found something in the rubble.
What is it?
It might be our friend that we're looking for here.
What did it say?
He was part of the caravan that went through here. The note ends abruptly. When the tunnel started to collapse, I guess.
Oh. But there's nothing here about Archer Hunter. Never heard of caravanning through before the collapse.
Sounds like they went to a watering hole on the other side.
So he could have made it. Is there another way through?
I don't know. It's not very steep.
Then I'll have to find a way.
Hold on.
How do I get in contact with you if I find a way across the mountains? I'll check in with Nilo at Stone's Echo whenever I can. If you find a way, leave word with her.
I will.
You too.
Okay then.
Someone seems really worried about her friend. I wish there was more I could do, but I don't think there's a way past these mountains right now.
So, I really need to figure this one out. Well, let's see if there's anything else in here worth grabbing.
I need some kind of code to open. Anything I can do now?
No way you get. Wait, what? Oh, look at that.
From supplies.
Well, we'll take the supplies. They won't be needing them. Let's boogie on out of here, head over to the fire, and see how close we can get to that other side mission. It's a low level one. We may as well just knock it off and get it done, you know? So, let's fast travel. Gonna go all the way to there. I guess that's about as close as we're gonna get. It's not great. We've got a long ways to go. So, we want to get up here. Thank you. we're gonna try to stay focused right now. Well, looks like we got some ruins here, but we'll come back to them. What do we got going on? Okay. So there are cultists here. We're pretty close to, what do we got out there? Some captives and a scrapper. Look at that, we got us an Eclipse guy, it looks like. Yeah. That just happened, dude. Anybody else around? Yeah, who's yeah? We screwed that up. Not very good at all this stealthiness, are we? Alright, let's go ahead and get here. Didn't see me hiding, did you? He was like point blank with an arrow to the head. Holy cow. Well, that Eclipse guy is still looking. He's a little tenacious. Not a good thing. He rears his ugly head. We'll pop an arrow. Hey, hell did he have a machine gun? Well, that sucked. We're just getting killed left and right here, man. Where the hell am I now? Okay. Let's try and stealth this a little better this time. So we got cultist. Cultist. Let's move around this direction a little bit. Climb up here, see what we can do from up here. Alright, there's one guy way out there, one guy over there. Let's go ahead and mark that scrapper.
Those machines look like they've been overwritten. I'm going to be careful.
Alright, got another bad dude over there. That's the Punisher guy. That's the guy that gave me such a hard time earlier. Okay, that's two headshots, two down. Gonna sneak up on that Punisher. That's the question. Well, we're gonna try and take this puppy out. Get rid of your scanner. Down. Maybe we can move in a little closer. Yeah, that guy's a pain in the ass. I do not like him. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Busted his helmet.
I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around.
Okay, get nice and close. Let me silent strike you. Okay. What is this here? Oh! cultist, Eclipse cultist. Another headshot taken down. Oh, that hurt, didn't it? Yep. Sneaking around. Did we get that part? I don't think we did. Okay. Let's go get that. That Deathbringer gun. I don't know what it does, but it sure does sound awesome. Step closer. Alright, how am I getting in here? That's the question.
More overridden machine around. Deal with those.
Were there? I remember seeing those too. Okay, let's check it out. Damaging a smoke drum. Okay.
Pretty sure there are more overridden machines around. I need to deal with those.
Did I just hear something? I definitely heard something. Alright, we're gonna get up here. See what we can find from a vantage point. Oh yeah, there's something in there for sure. What is it? This is Shadow's Reach. Can we identify that thing? Is that one of those claw striders?
Shadow. The blood and sweat have seen this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
So we got some kind of weird machine there that I'm not sure what it is yet, can't identify it, I'm too far away. And I see a few guys moving around, but we're not seeing them in the focus, which sucks. So, there goes our advantage. So for right now, we're going to go ahead and end this episode of Horizon Forbidden West. I am Captain Beefy. Politician. So anyway, Captain Beefy with the Game Vault here today. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel and hit that bell for notifications. Don't forget to also leave a comment down below and a like on the video and share us on social media. It is appreciated. I'll see you next time.